It's Britney, bitch. Sup fam, it is me, Andre Taylor, and today I'm gonna be doing a reaction to Make Me by Britney Spears. Now, you already know Britney hit me one more time, and I thought it was toxic to be in that relationship, but I had to do what I had to do. So I'm gonna listen to this. I don't really like any of Britney's new stuff, but let's see if this one slays the fuck out of my life. It slaps. I can see this playing at a rave. These niggas be like, "Oh!" I'm already envisioning fucking flowers and shit coming out me, nigga. Fuck 'em up. Fuck 'em up. I didn't know you could still hit those, Britney. Oh! Oh! Woo!
Yeah, easy.
Jesus.
I don't care if it's a random person or the biggest star. Out in Vegas or a little bar, it's really not a difference if it's near or far. Let's change is coming. See, I can tell that you're a dangerous woman. That means you're speaking my language. Come on, now follow me, let's go.
I could live without Jesus verse. I really could. Woo! That's what it is right there, bitch. That's what it is, bitch. That was nice. That was nice. Final review of Britney Spears' Make Me. Like I said, I could have lived without G-Eazy, but other than that, I thought it was a pretty strong track. Do I think it's Britney's best? No, but did it slay the fuck out of my life? Yes. Yes, it motherfucking did. So I said give this a listen if you're a Britney Spears fan. If you're not a Britney Spears fan, I don't know. I don't know. It is poppy. It's cool. It's something that at the raves I can see going on, and I would fucking dance to it. So either way, thanks to all the new subscribers that have been subscribing to the channel. Please go check out my vlog channel. We're starting Monday. I know I've only made 2 vlogs, but we're starting Monday. I will be vlogging every single day. And I will see you in the next one. If you hit that like, it would be greatly appreciated. If you hit that subscribe, it would be even more appreciated. So you can come back and join me for family dinner. I'll see you in the next one, fam. Bye! I'm gonna be making a video because FoozyTube, one of my favorite YouTubers, and I actually met him once. I don't know if he'll remember this if he sees this video.